just someone else on their own journey. He's a new character and the whole thing there.
Sure.
But you know, we get more of a rematch season, you know, where there are a lot of people that we haven't seen fight in a while. Alright. So if it was fully stopped here, I'm really impressed that Miata was able to bring in enough
to knock him down.
Still to knock him down. So it has to be coming from his legs specifically. Oh, then the rotation, yeah. So it's everything.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so proud of him.
Right. Yeah, well, yeah, it would have to be, otherwise he wouldn't get knocked down. But then he continues to drive through it.
Follow through and just.
Body hit the gun! Let the body hit the gun!
You're ridiculous!
I love that in that shot, Takamura is the one that's not freaking out, though. Yeah, like he also has a grim look on his face. Like,
it's like,
hey, can you do this again?
To Don King.
Right.
Don King was all about getting money off players, too.
Down. His eyes are vacant. Yeah.
But.
Oh my god, wait. Hey, start counting, buddy.
Yeah, go to the
waste your time telling you.
Yeah, he's
neutral corner.
Yeah, he's
play.
Okay, so when they say neutral corner, I know I'm so late to this. That means a corner that nobody's occupying, correct? So you can't go back to your corner. You have to go to an empty corner.
Yeah. You stop counting, bro.
So please don't get up.
No, yeah, keep it quiet. You won't listen.
Yeah, yeah.
Ippo is so stressed.
Oh, the way they're focusing on it here. Like, well, it could be either.
They never do this without it being like, you know, person getting back up.
But sometimes they go to get back up and then they can't get back up, you know, like.
It's a jolt counter.
Nice, yeah.
Alright, god darn it, I know it's 8. I know we at 8.
Yeah. Oh man.
You a damn lie. This anime be playing with my emotions.
Tyson Fury, bro. What the freak?
Oh, count faster, damn it! I mean, he's at 8, so he might not make it in time.
Dang it. These are those moments there where I'm like, thinking is like a time stop.
Yeah.
Like, this is some Sawardo bullshit.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
That was the longest kick. That was the longest 10 seconds. Freaking anime.
Damn.
No way!
There's
what?
No way!
What?
Wait!
What?
Wait!
No way.
Wait!
No way.
What?
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 No!
What? No!
What? Dick move, Hajime always thought.
Yeah.
How dare you, man? Like, you switched out like that.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Played us like a fiddle.
Yeah, that was evil. That was cruel. I need a drink, too.
We love Miata.
Wow.
You do good, son.
But, like, in a way that's.
That'll do, Miata. That'll do.
Yeah.
You're gonna get to fight Ippo, Miata. You're gonna get to fight Ippo.
Alright. Yes! He took the long road and was rewarded for it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
He can't raise his arm! Oh! He can't raise his arm!
That was worse than when
we were just
him
thinking
happy,
about
bro.
What it means when he does win.
Oh, he can!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm so proud of him.
Yeah, we know Ippo. We all think it's cool.
I will pass you. He is a rival.
Why is he doing that? It's not like he's a rival or anything.
Yeah,
Baka. Why is...
Saga-umaru-dokoro-ka.
So will this arc end with someone making a rivalry confession? It's more of a chance of that than a Kumi confession, though, you know. No, Kumi confession will happen.
There you go.
Alright. Yeah.
Sweet. So, okay.
Alright. We're all completely off base.
Yeah, thrown for a loop.
In some ways, his boxing is also one of the most exciting. You know,
yeah.
Because of how much he risks with every counter.
I really hope after he fights,
he's gonna get a lot of damage.
He's
gonna
be
crazy.
Oh,
Look at that hat.
I know.
What hat do you get like this?
So cliche.
Aussie.
Happy he won, I just don't like how he won. That's it, yeah. Bro.
They needed him to win for brain people. About yeah, that's that what punch, you know?
Yep.
Right.
Too many wakes up.
どうしたらあれほど耐えられる?
I want to talk to somebody like that. Both
of these
on the back of the wall.
He took the beating.
Wow.
Yeah.
He was able to get hit continuously.
That's what we want to know.
Promise.
That's impressive.
Yeah, I'm saying I never gave credit for taking the beating, is what I'm saying.
ただの意地かな。意地だけであれほど耐えられたという。だとしたら君ほどの意地っぱりは他に言いやしないぜ。His VA sound like Dofi.
Just stubborn the Japanese. Can he try to get it back though, if he wanted to?
気をつけるんだな、一郎宮田。ミスター坂口は払いせに第二第三の資格を送り込んでくる。Oh, he is that kind of person.
Wow.
あいたのもらったベルトは私はしない。相手が誰であろうと。
Facts.
No,
I'm
looking for people to fight.
Oh,
東洋太平洋チャンピオンとして
日本一の男を迎え撃つんだ。
Cool.
Yeah. All right.
テイスタもんだよな、宮田は。ねえ。ここから大逆転すんだもんな。しびれましたよ、あのカウンター。生で見れて感動ですよ。なんかこう、血は筋肉躍るっつうか。うずうずするよな、ああいうの見せられると。じっとしていられないですよね。試合のねえやつらはおとなしくしてな。ああ。おお。高村さん。
Can you let them live?
She's
not even going into detail on the fight. It's just, yeah, Takamura beat number two.
The confidence is too high.
This lasted 10 rounds.
Wow. Okay, but it was a 10-round match, though.
Yes.
Sheep among them, let's see.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes.
Oh, yeah! Oh, let's do it, please. Oh my god, yes!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh boy!
How are you, Ippo-kun? You were the only one who put a red cross on you. What was your opinion on the
world? What? Yeah, but such a
question, yeah. I don't know. Because he's so strong. I don't know. Maybe you can feel different.
Your hands are heavy.
だ、オーメン。このボディーロケじゃないんですけど。これまで10戦軽いパンチで倒せるほど簡単な相手と戦ってきたとは思えないんです。重い軽いの意味が違う。意味。チャンピオンって看板にはいろいろなもんがついてくる。期待してくれるやつ、夢を託してくれるやつ、目標にしてくれるやつ。そいつらの思いが全部。
I just realized Takamura's dumb t-shirt.
Did you see it? It was a stick figure with like goofy triangle.
Yeah, he's got a lot bringing him to the stage with these fights.
I thought,
damn, who fighting that?
Akakura, Nakadai Shozoku, 125 pound 1/4.
125.
Jeez, that belt looks like a piece of armor. Like, you might want to take it off.
Oh, yeah, let's take it off.
Man, Street Fight Mauling. 125, bro.
You got hit in the liver?
Okay, I was going to say, Date doesn't have the long hair. What?
Right. Showing this part again.
Yeah,
with the updated visuals and everything.
Wait, what is
right,
this?
Right.
It's a world title fight. Wait, what is this?
Recap.
It's gotta be like from Dream or something.
Yeah, because that's a good point. When Ippo fought Date, that was a long time ago.
Right.
He started to remember that.
Went into the punch.
Yeah.
Or moved past the punch. Yeah.
That's pretty cool, man. That Thorfinn, bro.
They just listed, Demon Saga. Thorfinn in that one.
You gotta
guess right every time. Imagine you get a
messed up.
Yeah. There it is.
Mm-hmm.
heartbreak shot.
A heartbreak shot.
Yeah.
That's,
did you forget what this man can do?
So like, that's an anime move name if I ever saw
blow,
one.
Heartbreak shot. Oh, that's like the shot. You trying to kill people. Break the rib.
It's crazy to think, you know, there was a time when Ippo lost.
Maybe Landon Hard is
Yeah. It's so good to have in a sports anime, I would say, is to have your main character or characters lose, like, because it, you know, it keeps the tension high, you know, in future matches when you know, okay, they are, you know, actually vulnerable. They're not invulnerable.
Right. And he's going to be facing people that are in that same kind of realm as that, right?
Yeah,
that was a pretty long flashback to just be the point of he was strong.
Does he not know who the
Ricardo Martinez?
Is this the same person that he called last time?
I think it is.
Holy shit! Whoa! That is insane.
Yeah, it's definitely the same guy. Because
Hispanics don't take boxing lightly, boy. They love their boxing.
Wow. Yep, exactly. This is the one that he lost.
Okay.
Oh, this is the one he lost.
So it's personal. Back when he was a younger man. Decade ago. That's actually kind of cool. So we'll get two legends.
Yeah, this guy's still fighting at this level.
Yeah,
all that time later.
After a decade.
Wow.
That was years ago.
Facts. He lost it.
17! That's madness.
Dude, Ippo, don't worry. Once you see the length of his hair, you'll have more confidence in that day again.
That's a little bit worried when he saw the emotional picture.
Oh, so there's different world titles. Oh, okay.
That's how he's supposed
to do it. He's ducking
them.
Sure. He might not even care about the title. It's just the fact that he gets the opportunity to... you know, fight him again. Oh, it was 7 years ago? Gotcha.
Pretty cool, but pretty scary.
Yeah, how do you see it, Tucker? You've got the good idea.
Kind of prime.
Yeah, he wouldn't go there for a loss.
Sure. I would say that in some ways.
He said,
thanks. I don't think that's entirely true, though.
Oh, yeah?
Because in some ways, just going to the world stage at that level a second time with your old rival, that might be enough, you know?
Sure. Right, like, not that he thinks he'll definitely win, but like, you know, that he wants to test it,
right. Yeah, in your weight class.
I
would
feel like I'm the world's strongest, I'm yeah. like the heavyweight champion.
Oh, for real?
They gonna go?
I'm a featherweight. I'm like, that nigga
go in. Watch this match.
Yeah.
Aiming for the world.
Oh, really?
Oh, damn.
He coming here?
No way! No way! Shut up.
Yeah. Well, and also, the person that fought against Date,
Ippo's not gluing in.
Yeah, yeah.
Like he just clued in.
Uh-huh.
Took him up to the
me?
Yeah. You're going to spar with him, Ippo.
Damn,
yeah, you don't stand a chance at all, but... That's very true. Wow. He might not even show you everything, you know? It's just like...
Well, and if you think about it, once you're at that level,
you've seen everything.
Well, you've seen everything, but also, how do you even spar with people?
Well, I think in some ways, actually, you'd be really good at sparring with people. because you have the ability to just control your body and go, okay, I'm in sparring mode. I'm gonna execute some, you know, some maneuvers, some rotations of punches.
Right, but like in a way that, like, where they push you enough, you know?
Sure.
The music. Oh my god.
Well, he's like, I'm gonna give Date some info.
Yeah.
The music in the background is like, you know how to say.
Well,
that'll be good.
Alright, that'll be good.